We have real opportunity in our city and in our state to push energy efficiency and renewable energy in low-income communities where working families are struggling. One, because energy efficiency and renewable energy helps working families keep money in their pockets. Because working class neighborhoods need the jobs that these projects provide. And also because when we burn fewer fossil fuels, our air is cleaner, our water is cleaner, and healthier for children and their developing brains.